On Sunday, U.S. President Donald Trump, who is famous for taking U-turns, tweeted that his country's relationship with Pakistan was improving and that the U.S. was happy with Pakistan's cooperation. The tweet was picked up by Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi, who sarcastically asked Prime Minister Narendra Modi to go and hug the U.S. President Modi G. Quick, looks like President Trump needs another hug. pic.twitter.com/4001yo5rg, Office of RG at Office of RG, October 15, 2017. In June this year, Prime Minister Modi and Trump struck a common note on terrorism, vowing to strengthen efforts to fight the scourge and eliminate safe havens for terrorists. "Eliminating terrorism is among the topmost priorities for us," Modi said in his joint statement with the U.S. president. Trump said both nations are determined to destroy terrorist organizations and the radical ideology that drives them. The U.S. Department of State on June 27 had even declared Salahuddin, specially designated global terrorist, hours before PM Modi met Trump.